situation where it's another person is to achieve something. Now online is the channel which you're gonna be working on communicating with another person.
And then when you combine online collaboration, you'll form online collaboration, which means to do work with another person through online in order to achieve or to do something. Advantages and disadvantages using online collaboration. Shot in 3, 2, 1.
That's 5 minutes.